We recognize the state of Palestine when it was pronounced in 1988. We have full embassy of Palestine in Moscow, and this is our policy. I found it very important that President Abbas firmly reiterated that he is all in favor of resuming direct negotiations with Israel to discuss all final status issues in accordance with the existing international legal basis. And we fully support such approach. We fully support the resumption of direct negotiations. And we also support the efforts to restore the Palestinian unity. And we are glad that we see eye to eye, that this unity should be achieved on the basis of the PLO platform and on the basis of the Arab Peace Initiative. I think it's a very constructive approach, and I am very satisfied with the discussions with President Abbas. Thank you very much.
Thank you.